To find the deflection here, euryptometry is suitable. A, B, here W per meter, A and L. Put a unit load at B, 1 unit. Take a section which is x distance from free end. Here also x distance. Obviously, this is x. See, this height will be W into x by L. Now, delta equal to integral 0 to L. Take 1 by A outside as it is constant. So, bending moment in due to main loading, that is, loading is here, this one, half into x into W into x by L is the load, and moment, bending moment we need to find at that section, that is x by 3 due to unit load into due to unit load 180 x, that is simply x dx, that equal to 1 by EI. This W and L, that what is this? This L 2 into 3, 6L, W by 6L will come out, and integral within integral x into x into x into x, x power 4 is there. That means x power 5 by 5, 0 to L, that equal to W L power 5 by 30 E I L, that equal to W L power 4 by 30 EI is the deflection. WL4 4 by 30 EI is the deflection.